One day, the students in number 7 school hid their class with Miss Veronica.
Wanna ride with you.
As soon as Miss Veronica came in their class the students stood up quickly.
Wanna dance with you till the music stops, till we got no place to go. Everybody needs a place to hide. This don't have to be
a sit down.
I think we should be alone too.
And then the mean girl in their school that named Lexi came late in their class.
Close the door, Lexi.
And then when Miss Veronica started her lesson, she came to Lexi and told the students that they will have exam tomorrow.
Tomorrow you have exams, guys.
Everybody needs a place to hide. This don't have to be a bumpy ride. I think we should be alone tonight.
As soon as Miss Veronica came out, in their class, Lexi asked her classmates to go to a party with her.
I have an idea. We will go to a party.
Okay.
Okay.
Mary, do you want to come?
Okay.
Lexi finished to ask her classmates if they want to go with her in a party. They immediately went out to go to a party.
The next day.
The next day, the students who went to a party came late in their class. Miss Veronica told them to sit down.
Come and sit here.
Wanna dance with you till the music stops, till we got no place.
Who is ready for exams?
Everybody needs a place to hide. This don't have to be a bumpy ride. I think we should be.
Why you are not ready?
Because me, John, Steffi, Lexi and Merkri were in the
forest. We were in the forest. And in forest our car are broken.
Mr. Jones came in their class because Miss Veronica was not allowed to go in their class.
The exam is over, you can go out.
Wanna ride with you till the world stands still, like there's no one else but us. Wanna dance with you.
The students that came in a party was late and Mr. Jones gave them an exam.
Everybody needs a place to hide. This don't have to be a bumpy ride.
Sit down.
Who are you?
Everybody needs some company. Let's talk about it over one more drink. I think you should be alone with me. Cause we don't have to be lonely. We don't have to be lonely.
Sit down.
Who are you?